Okay, so open the app and then come up here to the settings icon. And this should be turned on. It should be like this. So you just need to tap it to turn it off. And from here on, you will not see watermarks whenever you export a video. So if you want to see a full and detailed tutorial on how you can use this app to edit your videos, then check the link in the description. All right, take care and bye-bye.